Good afternoon. I'm Elaine Fillion-Kraus, the Vice President of Clinical Services here at New Hope. And this afternoon for Self-Care Friday, we're going to be walking through a mindfulness meditation with Maria and Allison. So, and you can follow along as well if you'd like, and this is something that you can use to practice for yourself when you're finding yourself having moments of anxiety or stress. Thank you, Maria and Allison, for coming today to practice some mindfulness. Are you ready?
Yes.
Ready? Okay. Yay, here we go. So I usually ask people initially to start off by uncrossing feet and hands and maybe just taking a breath.
Sure.
And just gently notice your breath. Gently bringing your awareness of this moment into yourself. And so we're going to start with a really kind of simple exercise today to help just to calm your mind, help it to become more focused, and just help yourself on an overall basis become more relaxed. So I want you to think of one color that you might pick out of a crayon box. And if you get it, just nod your head so I know. All right, so I want you to imagine that you're taking that color, and we're gonna go down to your feet. We're gonna start taking that color on the inside of your right foot, the middle inside of your right foot. And you're going to imagine that you're tracing that color up to your toe, and then slowly around each toe, going down into the crevice of each toe and up to the top of the next toe. Taking your time as you just notice that you're still breathing. And when you finally get all your toes finished, you're going to take that crayon color and you're just going to move it all the way down the outside of the right foot to the heel. And then as you take a nice breath in, we're going to come all the way up and connect the line from where you started. Nice. And then again, taking another breath. Notice maybe for a second that maybe things are starting to feel a little more relaxed. Then we're going to go to the other foot. Now you have a choice here. You can pick another color or stay with the same color that you just picked. But whenever you're ready, we're going to take whatever color that you picked for your left foot, and we're going to start like we did with the right, at the inside part of the middle of your left foot. So the inside that goes up to your big toe. So taking the crayon and coloring all the way up to the big toe. And then again, we're going to go around each toe down into the crevice and up to the top of the next toe, and then down again. And just notice that color filling in all around each individual toe as you begin to relax even deeper. And breathing. And when you get to the pinky toe, we're going to take that crayon and come all the way down the outside of that foot, down to the heel, and then on your final breath in, you're going to come all the way up to meet where you started. Now, imagine yourself looking at your feet, and imagine the color that you just drew around each foot. It's starting to glow. It's glowing. And that glowing color starts to make its way up your legs, all the way up past your knees, into your hips. Then all the way up your torso, all the way up to your shoulders. And as you breathe out, that color is just going to fill both arms all the way down to your fingers. And as you breathe in, that cup is going to come up your neck, up the back of your head, and all the way around your face, ears, nose, eyes, cheeks. And then it's just going to be like shooting out the top of your head. And then I'd just like you to take a few minutes just to be in the moment, glowing in the color that you picked for today. Nice job. And so when you're ready, you can wiggle your toes, rotate your wrists, and take a nice breath in. And exhale, and here we are. There you go. So a couple minutes of mindfulness to reset your day at any point that you feel like you need a little relaxation.